Hello everyone, and welcome to this level creation video series here inside Unreal Engine 4. Over the next several videos, we're going to be working together to create a basic office structure similar to what you see here in front of you. So let's actually take a closer look at it, as this is the finished project that we will have by the end of this series. And as you can see, like I mentioned, it's a basic office structure. We have a little entryway here with some nice marble flooring and getting some cool reflections off that. We added a little skylight to let in some natural light. Some exposed beams, because that's always nice inside your office or your home. We sectioned off our office area with our entry with this little glass partition here. If I fly through to the other side, we have our sitting area with our tables and chairs, some windows, some different materials in here, a little exposed brick material. And on the outside, we actually left the back end of our structure completely open. Our goal is that at the end of this video series, you can expand upon this and build off additional rooms based on what you have learned during the course of this series. So that's why we left this open. Most office buildings don't have a huge opening like that, I guess, unless there's some glass on it. So if we fly through to the other side, we have a little landing area. So if I go ahead and hit play, I can actually play in the editor and walk around. I'm just using WASD to move around like a first-person shooter. And we have our glass partition here that is sectioned off. We have actually implemented a sliding glass door. So if I move next to it, the door opens and stays open until I pass through, and then it will close. So we'll show you how to set that up. Our sitting area, we made those physics objects because it's fun to kind of just bump into things and knock them over. You can also shoot them because that's even more fun. So if you want, we can go ahead and set that up. Wow, look at that. Don't think I could do that again if I tried. And that's basically it. That's our environment. We're going to show you how to set that up and build it together. I did want to mention some things about this video series. As we go through them, there may be some tasks that get a little bit redundant. For example, these beams up here. Once we start placing these and you feel like you got the gist of it and understand how to do it, feel free to pause or skip ahead at your leisure or let it play in the background. It's completely up to you, but did want to mention that. That you can use these videos as they will best serve you. We'll try to keep them very short, try to keep them under 10 minutes per video so that we can get through it really quickly. And with that, that will wrap up this video. In the next video, we will start laying the basic geometry for our structure, and we hope to see you then.